Have you ever seen the physical binary code on a CD up close? This is how it looks.